Well, hey there, team. Welcome back to the channel and welcome to Watch Dogs Legion. I'm very excited to be checking this out. Thanks to the Ubisoft guys for setting me up with a code for this. Much appreciated. So we're going to jump in and start a fresh playthrough on this game. Now, even though I'm a smaller sort of indie showcase channel, I make no secret that I'm a huge Ubisoft fan. Ubisoft specifically. I understand that especially in the sort of previous generation, you could probably say, the games did get a bit samey in the, you know, climb the tower and sort of comb through the map. But to be perfectly honest, just because I'm a sort of a connoisseur of indie games, it doesn't change the fact that I find catharsis in a Watch Dogs style sort of game. I really enjoy Watch Dogs, Assassin's Creed, Far Cry, all of those games. I love them to death. They're my guilty pleasure. And so I'm really pumped to play this. I didn't play much of Watch Dogs 2, and that's just because of time constraints, to be perfectly honest. But Watch Dogs 1, I played that at launch and really enjoyed it. I've played it in recent years, actually, and I loved it even more. I know the main character, Aiden Pierce, is kind of basic. He's a bit of an everyman, but I think that can be a good thing as well. But I found his plight, his revenge plot, was actually really well realized. You know, he's sort of in it for revenge, and it's just going to cost the people around him even more, but there's ego tied up in it. It's actually a pretty clever story in the scheme of things. You should go back and check it out if you haven't. It's actually aged quite well. Anyway, so on the back of that, that's my background. Let's get into this. Let's give it a bit of a go. Permadeath mode. This is sort of a gimmick I can understand. Well, I shouldn't say gimmick, but mechanic. Mechanic makes more sense. The core mechanic of this is that you can recruit people off the street into the debt. You play as DedSec in this group, which is like a hacktivist anonymous style group. So we'll see how that bloody goes. Very punk rock. That's all right. You know, let's not pass judgment till we've given it a go. I'm not going to Iron Man, even though I love Iron Man and I swear by Iron Man. As a YouTuber, it's a terrible idea to have a 40-part playthrough get deleted because you had an Iron Man save. We will put permadeath mode on so our dudes are fragile and can die. That makes sense to me. I think that's the heart of the game. But, I mean, look, we'll just see what happens when we're on the ropes and all of our operatives are dead. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it, I suppose. But, I'm outrageously pumped to give this a go. Biases at the front, I suppose.
Ah, London. What a town. History around every corner and a tourist photographing it. Pubs serving up a pint and a smile.
Yes.
All that music, theatre and art. And multiculturalism. And the world's oldest underground, the Tube. The class of cities, really. Top shelf stuff. Only took 12,000
It's interesting seeing all the graffiti then, actually.
To tear it all down.
I'd be curious to see how clean the city is. I can't say I've ever been to London. But, like, are they going to go for a gritty, dirty, real fidelity? Or are they going to go for a, you know, a cleaned up video game fantasy reality? Should be interesting. What a cool boat. That's Parliament House, right? I think. Breathing. Very good.
What's our status?
Perimeter security's down, but plenty of your flying friends about.
Fucking hell.
Panic breaths.
Dalton, no time to waste.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. All right, so we're playing bloody Skyfall. Here we go. And he's got bum fluff as well. He could at least shave, mate.
If you hadn't brushed off, I might. Ever consider leaving these security threats to the authorities?
That's rich, Bagley. The government would sooner arrest us for trying to help than actually do something useful.
Oh, she's got the old half-price haircut, everyone's favourite.
Bagley, are you detecting a little worry in Sabine's voice?
Brilliant. Asking the computer about feelings. This explains so much.
Shut it, you two, and get to work.
There she is.
I get it. Times are tough, you know? You want to save half on the haircut, you just get half your haircut. It's the thing these days, you know? All right, let's go, James Bond.
Perimeter security's back up. South entrance is secure.
Oots! Fucking send it.
That hurt you more than it hurt me.
Don't know about that. I did punch him in Kevlar. That probably didn't feel very good. Good thing you shit-talked to that unconscious man.
Keep it quiet, Dalton.
If they don't shoot me, I won't shoot them. How's that?
That's an interesting choice of rules of engagement. Vault, let's go. TikTok. Ooh. When aiming, you can trip an explosive device.
Their profiles are heavily encrypted. No identifying information.
Ah.
Ghosts in this system.
All right, let's go. We've done this sort of dance before. I don't know if I want to explode this thing. Is that a Sheila? Sorry, love. What are we looking at in here? Oh, there's a bunch of masks. That's cool. Oh. Oots. Look, low-key, I don't know if you've ever been rabbit punched in the fucking kidney. It hurts. It's not. What is this dude doing? Is he spray painting? Dead sick as fuck. I see. Proud to be resisting. Down here.
And why do you suppose that is?
What? How did they get their hands on it?
I don't know. But someone wants to make it look like DedSec was here.
Shit.
It's a
setup.
You
need to proceed with extreme caution, Dalton.
Who are these men in black anyway?
Nothing identifying. I suspect that's by design.
I don't think I like this robot. He's snarky. Why can't you just be a boring AI with no attitude?
Oh, fuck me. The entire place is rigged to blow.
Jesus, those canisters. Bagley, is that...
RDX nitrogen. Enough to level Parliament.
Yeah.
Can you locate a detonator, Bagley?
These plaques have been busy.
Not exactly, but there's a device streaming a fuckload of encrypted data from the floor above you.
Why you gotta swear?
Yeah, on my way.
Like, it's jarringly out of place.
Is that not the detonator?
No, but it's a transmitter sending a signal to a device on the floor above us. Safe to assume that would be the detonator we're looking for.
Anyway. So we've got a snarking, swearing robot. I'm not a fan. Hang on. Can we... Oh! Fuck, he's dead. That was a dead crack sound. God, punch someone on the top of their head.
DedSec propaganda all around the bombs. These pricks are gonna blow up Parliament and hang it on us.
I thought you said that already.
Get to that detonator first.
Yeah, alright, we gotta get to the detonator. Let's go. I wanna hear this voice of this Sheila some more, even though I don't agree with her bloody fashion predilection. But, yeah, I want to. We've got to listen to that accent a bit more. I'm curious. Oh, so that's why I'm the top hacker. Because of me fucking size 9 boot.
Right in the House of Commons.
Correct.
Whoever these men in black are, they've got brass bollocks to set up in the center of government.
Okay. Oh, okay, so they're like environmental things I can do. Here we go.
Found the detonator.
That it did.
It's definitely live. Bagley, I'm going to need some help with this.
Yes, you are, but sadly, I'm locked out.
Fuck. We don't have a chance without Bagley.
Wait, I might know a workaround.
I think she put her eyeshadow on in the back of a bloody 4x4.
Full of surprises. Be quick about it.
All right, Bagley, do your thing.
I'm in. And the bombs have just armed themselves. Well, that may complicate matters.
Fuck's sake. Can you defuse them or not?
Of course I can, but I might also trip another failsafe and vaporize you, so fair warning.
Expect this to draw some attention your way, Dalton.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Look at these drongos, how they're dressed.
Company at our back door.
Dalton, we've got some heat here at HQ.
How long is this going to take, Bagley?
Depends how often you interrupt me with questions.
Oh, I officially hate this fucking robot.
It's about to get real.
What's about to get real? Is it earrings? Fuck. Right, I love. For these dudes.
They're on me. I'll try and hold them off.
I'm gonna gas him. I've got a gas mask.
Stay alert.
Hold to aim and hang on. Let's blow that up.
Let's just say I'm as annoyed by how sophisticated this security is. Still working.
Bagley, tell me you're close.
Double O headshot.
Now wading through terabytes of decoy code looking for the destination sequence.
Hey Frank, are you alright? Yeah, you shot me in the fucking front tooth. I'm alright.
Moving to cover.
Wait, how's that not hitting? How do I reload? This auto aim is so good. You just got it's the GTA auto aim. You just send it in and you give it a little love tap up. Yeah.
Get behind cover.
Come on, pop your bloody noodle up. There you go, love. Fucking headshot Harry down here.
Problem, Dalton. Well, that guy's twitching. Now.
Oh, okay. Let's see if the robot says something snarky in this cutscene.
There are three slots on the left. One of them is the receiver. You need to pull the controller wire.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, I'm fucking not. Pull the
wire. Oh, no, he swore. There you go. Have a drink. That's our drinking game now, I think.
If this gets me blown up.
Easy. Effort. Oh, we got an effort subtitle. Oh, that was funny. Sighs of relief.
See? That wasn't so bad, was it?
Bagley, you bastard. You nearly gave me a bloody heart attack then.
Uh-oh.
Whoa. What the fuck am I looking at?
It appears Parliament is not the only target. More bombs are going live as we speak.
On screen, Bagley.
What's with the gas masks?
Those sites need to be evacuated.
They're spread out all over London. There isn't any...
Look at that helmet!
My sister's at the tone conference. We have to do something.
Jeez, what a leather bag.
I picked up a transmitter on the roof that is sending out a signal to the other bomb sites. If you can reach it...
I can shut it all down.
Oh, it's... Okay, so it's not a gas mask. It's like an anonymity mask. Oh. Right.
Sabine!
Fuck! Dalton, we're breached! Go! The roof!
Fuck, I hope they don't hurt her. You know, even though I don't rate anything about her appearance, I think I'm in love with her,
Sabine,
with that accent.
On?
We're being raided. It's a bloodbath. Her protocol is to wipe everything, including Bagley.
Including Bagley.
I know, but if they get him, they get everything. Names, ops, locations.
Hijack.
Okay, I'll do it the old-fashioned way.
Download.
Wipe. Yes, wipe me.
Do it, Sabine, and get the hell out of there.
Wipe me, baby.
Meow. Okay, Bagley's down. You're on your own.
All right, good.
Dalton, if this goes...
It won't. I'll see you at the rally point. I promise.
Good luck.
Good luck to you too, Sabine. I love you. Let me in. Oh, shit! Bitch. Alright, arm trap. Oh, bro, you chose the wrong place to sit. Oh, it just automatically armed? Oh. Right, we got a couple of chads to sit the fuck down.
Checking now.
Yeah, do it. Have a check.
Ooh! Watch your ass!
What is your head made out of? Oh, did I kill? I killed everyone. Okay, good. Very good. Very good. Can I change, like, weapon or something like that? Can I pick up their guns? What's this? Oh, that's cool. I got a bloody hand grenade. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Effort. I love these CC. Oh, what a chat. I didn't realize we're playing a James Bond game. This is great.
Well done, Dalton Wolf. I'm impressed.
The fuck are you?
Oh, you still think you're here to save London? I'm afraid that's not going to happen. You're here to help us with some important work.
Important work? Killing thousands of-
Oi! Stop shooting James Bond.
To save the world. You do know Londoners have died before, hmm? The plague, the Great Fire, the Blitz. There's not much fun.
Oh.
But destruction is always the cure.
This is like the Batman movies. Like,
Zero Day.
Batman Begins. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Guess you're next, mate.
It's time for a hard reset.
Oh my god.
Oh. But just when I was getting attached to him. $10 at that bloody, that bad guy's, my girlfriend's being
devastated three sites in London. Authorities are right. Asking residents to remain in their homes
of characters.
As the situation
That's how you write a thriller, isn't it?
We have received no official casualties.
Maybe it's Bagley. Bagley's the big bad guy.
Gathered for a series of candlelight vigils that brought closure to thousands of families and indeed to an entire city.
Wow.
London
okay.
Is now laser focused. They attend Downing Street where Nigel Cass, CEO of private military
Look
company
this dude.
Albion, received a mandate to secure London. Cass has vowed to hunt down Deadset. Albion used cutting-edge artificial intelligence systems and autonomous drones to capture the remaining members of Deadset. A stark warning to would-be insurgents.
Corporations are posting record profits due to increased efficiencies in production and distribution, enabled by the use of technologies initially developed and approved
for security
purposes.
Yeah, show that drone.
Crime numbers take a dive. Illegal gambling, drug trafficking, and prostitution all down.
Oh, that man's dead. That's not good for your neck.
Of London's five largest criminal syndicates.
Look at this rough bitch. Camden and Brixton. Oh my god, that's the most rugged woman I've ever seen.
Extended indefinitely by the government, life finally begins to return.
Go, 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 send it. Right into the concrete.
And travel restrictions
of rioting in Trafalgar Square have been greatly exaggerated, possibly by foreign meddlers pushing a false narrative through social media.
Okay, that's a bit on the nose. Come on, game.
Public about the circulation of fake news.
Fake news. Oh no, where's this game going?
That terrorist group DedSec were framed for the bombings have been roundly rejected. Our own reporters could not find a single Londoner willing to expound those theories on camera. The facts don't support any other story.
Yeah, well, fair enough. I guess it's a good conspiracy setup, right? They covered it in, like, dead sick evidence. Hmm.
I need to assemble a team, but I can't reboot DedSec alone.
Ah, oh, Sabine, you're alive still, baby.
Let me break into London CTOS and see who's available.
What's going on here? Hijack the spider bot. Oh,
I'm
shit.
Claire Waters, and we've been discussing the hacktivist, now alleged terrorist group, DedSec, on this week's Buccaneer Radio. I have Colin calling.
Is it really alleged,
Colin,
though? Surely all that evidence kind of, like, we know it's a setup, but, like...
Now, I'll say they should all be lined up and shut.
You don't find it awfully convenient that they've been fingered as the attackers, but we've seen no proof?
Wait, what do you mean you've seen no proof?
Look at our city! What more proof do you need?
Well, Colin, I'd say you have to look at their history of non-violent action.
Well,
Aliens put more civilians in the hospital in the past few months than DedSec ever has. I smell a scapegoat. Now I have Emily calling in.
Did she just say there's no evidence? Didn't the whole first episode spin showing us all the evidence there? I know it was planted evidence, but it was still evidence.
They probably have no clue who was behind the bombings. But that doesn't look good on the news, does it? DedSec's been a thorn in their side. Who better to pin it on?
Yeah.
Angie, I have you next. What do you make of all this?
Yeah, what do you reckon, Angie?
DedSec showed their true colours. Terrifying to think we harbored such a dangerous element for years.
That's probably a much more normal reaction to it.
Do you find DedSec more frightening than the different gangs in London like Clan Kelly?
Clan Kelly might set your shop on fire and maybe they'd kill you, but even they wouldn't try to blow up all of Parliament.
Yeah, okay, all right, we're finally getting a sensible argument. You know what I mean? The people who think DedSec did it, right?
Everyone should. Why make it easier for them to track you? And now we've seen what they're capable of and how far they're willing to go.
Hold on. Do you mean the government? Are you suggesting the government was responsible for the bombings?
Oh, trust me, Claire. They didn't do it alone.
Okay.
They're all in on it.
They're all in on it.
Albion, Surge, Bloom, Sky Bloody Larson, and all the way up to Downing Street.
Wow, look at that view.
They want to keep us scared. Harness us with mind control. Suck every last ounce of usefulness out of us, and even in death they'll sell off our bodies.
Alright. Okay, that radio was alright. It seemed like they were just going to push... Like, I guess the concern with this game is if it's going to beat us over the head with some bullshit propaganda. I think you can write a story about anything, and you can get political of the day. Most things are written, you know, with inspiration of the modern era that they're in.
Looks like you're DedSec's best hope.
But it seems like they might balance it. Oh, okay, so we've got... Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Look at this fucking Gronk. Oh my god, what an ugly head. Blockchain specialist. Runs hacker forum on dark web. Of course you do, mate. Jesus Christ. Look at this guy. Who needs sleeves? What is this? What is that? An illustrator. Posted review of the Natural Gallery. Pure wank. You're not on my fucking team. I don't have time. Oh, look at this guy. Hang on, what's going on here? Physician, worked in a children's hospital. Oh, I don't know about that. We're screening. Oh my god, look at this, Karen! Social media influencer. But she does have a car, that's pretty cool. Oh, she's got an MP5. A reality TV star with an MP5. And she's banned from the London Zoo. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! This is the edgiest lineup of... Oh! Oh, okay. Now, this guy looks kind of fucking normal, I suppose. Has a private phone line to the commissioner. She, oh my god, look at this. A tough drunk. Kim Yang, the cosmetologist. Wrote a 5-star review of the Earl's Fortune pub. So she's a piss wreck that writes fucking Yelp reviews and she believes in bloody, like, is cosmetology, what is that? Cosmetologist? Is that like horoscopes or is that cosmetics? Because of Cosmo. I'm going to Google it because this chick might be my girl. She's just so much of a fucking meme, I might have to play her. Cosmetologist. Standby team, we need to know. Field of study. Study and application of beauty treatment. Oh, I was hoping it was more horoscopes. Branch of speciality include hairstyling, skincare, cosmetics, Medicare. Okay, so that's a career apparently. I mean, I shouldn't laugh. I'm a fucking YouTuber. But, what about this Sheila? Holy hell. Ronda Rousey looking chick. This dude, Gerald. Like, Gerald, you look a bit boring. I kind of want to take someone who's exciting. What about this entertainer? No. No, we're going to play drunk Karen. Let's go. Welcome to the resistance. Kim Yang will be the first Member of your dead sec team. Continue growing. Yes, okay. Can I speak to your pub manager? All right. First thing we're doing is going to a pub. We have to role play Karen Yang correctly. God, she's got the leopard print bloody bottom half as well. Oh my goodness. Oh, look out. Look out! It's the booze bus. I guess we pinch this car then, eh?
Glad to see you're alive. If you're still committed to the cause, DedSec needs you.
Yeah.
I'll send you the coordinates to our last safe house.
Look at that bloke. Oh, he's gone.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, she sounds bogan as well. Well, what do you guys call them? Bloody chavs? The Brits call them chavs, right? All right, so we've got a map. We've got a marker. Toggle music. Change music. Oh, ambulance. All right, get rid of this. We're going to get demonetized like bloody crazy, I think. Wow. Oh, Jamiroquai? Yeah, all right, game of the year, let's go! Woo! Oh, sorry, sir. I get, guess Dead Sec's got blood on its hands. Star Roger Coffee. Is that a real thing, or is that a... It looks like the Starbucks symbol, doesn't it? Oh, free Wi-Fi. Get out of the way. Oh man, now I just want to listen to Jamiroquai. That's it, that's the end of my Spotify playlist for the rest of the day. Oh, sorry sir. Oh, I got the flags up, look at that. Is that Big Ben or is that just some random tower? I don't know, no. Big Ben has a clock in it, doesn't it? You can tell how much I know. Wow, how cool does this look? This is crazy. Oh, I'm here. All right, Karen, let's go. This dude. Well, he's got a man bun. Can I scan this Drongo? I can't. Oh my goodness. Dude, we're going to the pub.
They want to try to test me? They'll see what
epidemic crisis, darling. It really is a crisis.
Good luck with the rest of your life, then.
I downloaded a patch to your optics.
This sad boy drinking on his own.
Security system. It's set up so that I can't just let someone who isn't DedSec in. Huh? You'll have to do the manual override.
Huh?
Oh, I love me a secret entrance. Like I'm some kind of fancy spy. When do I get my poison dart pen?
This chick's feral. Yes. I'm in love. Hang on. Can I have a beer? Excuse me, ma'am. Can I have a beer? I want a beer. I can't drink. No. I don't know. Game of the year status revoked. Oh, I remember these puzzles. Oh, that's cool. It's not usually in 3D. Or, like, in the world. I don't know. Use your words, Scarlet. Unlock. Unlock. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
I'll see you downstairs later then.
Okay. Goodbye. Oh,
that's it. No time, not the present.
That's it. You're my girl, Kim, for sure. Best girl. Oh, man. The world said I could be anything, so I became an alcoholic Karen.
Oh, bit spooky in here without the power on.
Every word this woman says is a blessing. Oh, look at... Oh, wow, hang on. A bit dingy, isn't it? Okay. Let's boot up the old Apple IIe.
No, Dead
DedSec registration detected. Identify yourself, or I'll seal the exit, hack your optic, and read you every drunken email you ever wrote until you starve.
I've got a lot of those.
You'd run out of battery before you were.
Yes, this woman is my spirit animal.
Sabine sent me.
Sabine's alive? Well, that's one piece of good news. I'm Bagley, DedSec's definitely not stolen, highly advanced AI assistant, and it seems I've been out of commission for a few months. Anyway, why don't you go connect me to the DedSec network so I can become more powerful than you could possibly imagine? I mean, catch up on what I missed.
Activate Bagley's servers. Yes. All right, big bags. Oh, wow. Oh, is this it here? Oh, wow. Oh, what's this? A gas mask. Oh, I get a mask. Oh, it's collectibles. Okay.
Ah, that's it. I'm reconnected to the network. Downloading our database, news archives, and... Oh no. Terrorist group...
Hello and welcome back to The Upload.
Oh, what's
this? In this episode, we're talking about CTOS 3.0, the city operating system that's now powering all of London. For those of you who need reminding, as if anyone does at this point, CTOS was first used in Chicago in 2014.
I remember that.
San Francisco in 2017.
I remember that too.
Coming here to London. And every time it's been rolled out, it's been pretty much an unmitigated disaster.
Oh.
For those of you who are listening who are lucky enough not to be here in London's chaotic scenes, it's worth remembering that the telecoms tower is now owned by Bloom. The tower looms over northwest London. It's always been a communications hub, acting as part of the UK's television and communications network, although there's been some secrecy around its use. And now that Bloom...
Jeez, how long is this going to go for?
...deadly bombings in London. Dalton Wolf dead?
Yeah.
I leave you people alone for a second and you immediately cock it all up.
Oh, great. He's still snarky.
Hey, Baxi, you got any idea who really did the bombings?
There's a gap in my memory after Dalton, well, let's be honest, after I disarmed the bomb at Parliament. I'm missing information about what happened after I was taken offline. But from what I can infer, an unknown hacker group identified only as Zero Day was involved. I believe this Zero Day staged the attacks and framed DedSec for their dirty work. Come to my terminal. Sabine is requesting a video call.
Well, we're probably going to have to stop there for a bit, team. If you enjoyed this, let me know. I mean, it should be on everyone's radar. Like, this is obviously not me blasting out an indie game or anything like that. So far, 10 out of 10. Game of the year, mate. I can play as a bloody drunken, chav, Karen, Bogan, with bloody leopard print bottom halves. That every word that she says is hilarious to me. So I'm keen to take down the world as this Sheila. It's interesting. I will say real quickly, because if anyone recalls, all the marketing around this game at the very beginning was Brexit, Brexit, Brexit. That's all it was about. This is going to be a Brexit game, a post-Brexit game. But I guess Brexit's not very popular to talk about these days, or it's not in vogue. So I wonder, maybe that comes up later, but they haven't mentioned it at all, and that was all the marketing material before. So it makes me wonder if maybe they were just chasing a fad, you know what I mean, in the first place for marketing, which, I mean, come on, you know, that's probably smart marketing, to be perfectly honest. But I'm surprised. I wonder if anyone else is going to pick up on that. But again, it's still early days, but I thought they would have mentioned that by now. Because that seemed to be the cornerstone they were trying to market it on, at least earlier in the year before, you know, all the virus outbreaks and all that. Anyway, team, let me know if you want to see more. I'd be happy to absolutely romp around and run people over as Karen Yang here and just tear shit up and cause trouble. Otherwise, we might just leave it there for the time being, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.